Kingfisher gee graag terugvoer oor die werk in Indië en hierdie keer praat ons broers en susters uit Indië self. Die grootste deel van die werk fokus op Caleb Institute net buite Delhi, op die werk in Nagaland en in Chandrapur.
My name is Imcha and here with me is my father, my mother and my wife, and we are a missionary family serving in north of India in a theological college called Caleb Institute, right next to the capital, New Delhi. And we are serving Bachelor of Theology students, Master of Divinity students, and Master of Theology students that come to Caleb Institute. We are discipling students in care groups. They are with us for about 2 to 4 years. So I would say that most of them come from a family in which they are the only believers. So they are the first generation believers in their family. They have either been kicked out of their house or their village. Their parents don't want them. Their relatives or their village people do not want them because they accepted Jesus. And so we serve and cater to those type of people that come to Caleb Institute. And we have been now mentoring and discipling about 3 batches of students for 3 years, discipling how Jesus discipled.
Apart from the teaching ministry that we are doing in the seminary, we're also trying to reach out to the young people, especially the medical students, as well as university students out of our campus. We go out and then try to bring the good news out there. Because what we have heard and what we know is that most of the students in the universities, since we don't have a church like that in the place, in the area where we live, and therefore they don't have anywhere to go to listen to the word of God.
Yeah, I bring greetings from India. We are now in Nagaland. It's the northeast part of India. We came here for about now 1.5 months, working with the churches and also meeting friends, introducing the Kingdom Discipleship Ministry to our friends, whoever we met. So I travel alone this time to international border of Myanmar in India. It's just a 14 hours journey by road. After that, again, you have to sometimes walk because there is no proper bridge to cross the river. So we have to get down and then walk to the other side of the river and continue our journey to the destination. We had a good time. We had a 1-day seminar with them, with the church. And that particular day, there was a heavy rain, but more than 60 people came, young people, and the church leaders, women. I spoke on the discipleship, the Jesus way. It was very effective and very useful material for them. And when we discussed about how Jesus managed his 12 disciples, we were so blessed. But when we shared that the disciples were young people, they were so impressed, and that was sort of a new insight to them. Thank you, South Africa, for connecting us with you.
Hi, greetings to you all. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I'm Mrs. Ben, and I'm so grateful to God that we could visit two villages with my husband together in Nagaland. One is the village where I came from, and this local church, they are also made partner with our Kingfisher's movement, ministry. And so they were so excited that we visited them, and we shared the word of God in the church service, and also we meet several people, and women came to pray with us, and in the private prayer room also we had good time sharing about the kingdom discipleship and also the word of God. Another was again the village where my husband come from, that is also very near to our town, the community where we live in here, Mokokchong Nakalen. And so there also we had some teachers, very close friends to us, and we could have sessions and time of sharing and praying with them. So we are so excited that we could spend worthy time worth spending during this holiday. So we praise God for that, and it be your prayers for us too. Thank you.
Raju Gungantivar bedien sy gemeente in Chandrapur en gee ook klas by 'n Bybelskool. Op hierdie stadium fokus sy disipelingsbediening op die kinders en jong tieners binne die gemeente. Hy is opgewonde om saam met hulle Jesus tree vir tree te volg.
Please pray for India and pray for the ministries that we are involved.